Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and remove your caps for the singing of our national anthem.
Now, usually I don't do this, but